In 1922, British archaeologist Howard Carter unearthed the nearly intact tomb of the Egyptian pharaoh Tutankhamun, King Tut. The discovery was a treasure trove of ancient artifacts,